Our weekly golf tip. Here once again, the director of the Pebble Beach Golf Academy, Mr. Laird Small.
When playing the game, we are presented with challenges on the golf course, which makes it so much fun. We want to be able to hit the right type of shot in the situation at hand. Here, the shot calls for a little bit lower trajectory, so the ball will hit and skip forward towards the flagstick. Other times, we have to be able to carry an obstacle like a bunker, so we need a higher trajectory. Here's a technique that can help you instantly with these shots. By changing the focus of your eyes on the golf ball, it alters your setup, which then alters your trajectory. Let me show you what I mean. To hit the ball a little bit higher, your focus is going to be on the back of the ball with your eyes, right in here. Then to hit it lower, we're going to have our focus now be on the front of the ball with your eyes. So now let me show you what it looks like from a setup standpoint. When I want to hit the ball higher, my focus is on the back of the ball. I have a tilt to my spine, which now helps to hit the ball higher. When I want to hit it lower, my focus is going to be on the front of the ball. I'm more over here, and now I'm going to have a steeper descending angle, which will send the ball on a lower launch angle. Let me show you with a shot. I'm going to hit this one low. Ball came out nice and low. If you need more help with your shots on the golf course, see your local LPGA or PGA professional. They can help you play a better game.